Yes, thumping music.
Red Wings start with Rasmussen, Filppula, and Varana, Chalosky and Hronek. Sergachev back for Tampa Bay. Gave it up along the far walls. Chalosky kept it in down low for Filppula. He gets checked there by Ross Colton. Came loose, side of the net, just wide of Curtis McElhaney. And Hedman gets the puck and then gets it back. Victor Hedman walks to his left, sends back to Palat on the right. Shot by Killorn. Save made, loose in front. Knocked down. Hedman, a shot gets blocked by Glenn Denning. The Lightning overskated, regained control, did Goudreau. For number 60, Alex Barreboulet. In comes Point to the net. Puck loose, grab there by Grice.
Wow, what a move by Braden Point. Can't get his own rebound. Beautiful looking play by a wonderful offensive player right there, boy. Man, what a playoff he had. Hedman got the... Wow, he had to get a lot of votes as well.
He played 66 games in the truncated season last year. 64 points. Into the slot, just wide from Ernie. Ryan McDonough. Glenn Denning up with it again. Save made and off the outside of the post. And they've won two of their last three against Tampa Bay for the first time since they beat the Lightning three in a row back in 2015 over a couple of seasons. So they're on a little roll here against the Lightning.
That he seems to be comfortable. It's not going to be deer in the headlights for him. He's going to get it right away.
Off the goal post. And Valeno just couldn't get to that loose puck with Sergachev all over him.
In a redirection. In front, some skates in the way, and Curtis McElhaney got a little lucky on that one for sure. Square off the post.
McElhaney has been around.
Well, it's a daily grind in normal times, even for all the people behind the scenes and
having to put up with us.
Well, that's a big part of it, for sure.
And the Rangers are happy that wish could come true.
I guess so. They gave a good battle. The Rangers tried to make the playoffs.
Here's Point. Right in on goal. Fakes. Hit the goal post.
Oh, my.
Couldn't stop him.
Guess he's not going to miss too many. And boy, the way they go. Kind of pushed it up. It was Mark Stahl basically that ran him out of real estate and he had nowhere to go. So that's a good defensive play. There's been a lot of energy put out in this game and most of it's been in scrums and puck battles and it hasn't been an offense.
Point with Palat and Alex Barreboulet. Scores! McDonough let it go. A crowd in front. It found its way through. Looked five hole on Grice, and I'm not sure he ever saw it.
Taking a look at a possible challenge. Palat's there. Slightly bumps. Oh, I don't know, boy. I don't know by looking at that. Contact, contact. He did contact him, and it's in the crease. Now DeKeyser kind of bumped him in, too.
You know what, so Mick?
They're going to challenge it, I think.
They should.
Detroit is challenging that there was goaltender interference prior to the scoring of the goal.
I'm going to Port Huron, see what's going on there with the fire in a few jars.
I thought you were going all the way to the UP.
Not today.
After video review, the call on the ice is overturned. We have no goal.
There you go.
Okay. And here it comes right now with Point back there.
Hedman again can't one time. Stall in front of him. In front of Grice. Big save.
On three, Kenny.
Grice with a great stop. And then a one-time there, moving out Sergachev. To Point, tap of the sticks, his penalty expiring. There's a shot off the post. There's another shot in front. Point,
wow.
Five on four now.
That
was the second great one, that one. The former member of the Lightning swings it around. Filppula dragged it along for Ernie. Back in front, off a skate. Ernie again, save McElhaney. Penalty over.
If he thinks that Detroit's coming with their top players off the thing, then Point would come out in a second group.
Coming right now off the draw. Point does it himself. Back of the net. McDonough the shot and a save by Grice.
Well, this was nicely set up. Braden Point circling and circling to McDonough.
Lead pass for Anthony Cirelli. Catching up Killorn. There it is. All alone. Saved by Grice. Great stop by a sliding Grice.
Here's that last chance. And Grice just went down and was surprised Killorn. He didn't know what to do. You think, well, I just flip it over him. No, he's trying to go to the backhand. And he lost the puck, and Grice makes that save.
Going wide. Sergachev stays with him. Jacob Barana puts on the brakes. Little head fake there.
It is.
Two lightning collide. Brought in, and a shoulder shaker. Stopped by McElhaney. Back to get it. Hronek.
Oh. Whoa.
Time will expire, we think. Here comes Ross Colton on Grice. First shootout attempt. And it's in. Off
wow,
the post off, and in.
I thought it was on the outside of the goalpost. So this kid obviously knows how to find the back of the net.
Yeah, two for two in his career in the shootout.
He went to his forehand. Nice little move right there, and there's that angle just over. Paré Boulay, the little guy.
His 11th NHL game. He's got goals in consecutive games when they count in regulation. Saved by Grice. First one in the shootout, giving the chance for the Red Wings to win it with their next shot. Paré Boulay led Syracuse in goals and points last season. AHL Rookie of the Year. His second shootout attempt this year failed on his first.
Oh my goodness. Victor. What was that? Mr. Bowman would say. He beat himself. He's been too slow, too far, too long.
Okay, here's Joe Valeno and a chance for a win. For Joe Valeno, his third NHL game, his first shootout attempt. Valeno in. Saved by McElhaney. We carry on. Evgeny Svechnikov. Chance for the win. Saved by McElhaney.
Big blocker knocks it down. Who are they coming with? They finally give the word.
Coleman saved in the glove by Grice. For Grice before this day.
Got it right in.
Slava Kozlov's nephew with a chance for victory here. On a Saturday afternoon, save made by McElhaney.
Another
needs to score here to keep it going. And he does! A beautiful move to the backhand, bar down. It's tied up in the shootout.
It was Verano like.
Way we're going, you may see Glendening yet.
Yeah.
The Quebec native. Chance for the Red Wings now to win as Gord can't bury that. On the season.
Oh boy.
Send it wide. Sam Gagner with a chance for a Red Wing victory. And it does it! Sam Gagner scores! And the Red Wings win the game 1-0. Their 18th victory of the season.
Today, who knows what happens tomorrow, could hurt Tampa Bay and their playoff home ice advantage. Big time.
Red Wings have won 3 of the last 4 games against Tampa Bay, including this one on this day. So they lost 3 games ago to Columbus, 1-0 in a shootout. They beat the defending Stanley Cup champions, 1-0 in the shootout on this Saturday afternoon.